So for International Women's Day, I want to tell women around the world never to accept the status quo, that we must continue and we must strive and we must always inspire to move forward and find peace, and that they should never give in, whether it's social pressure or cultural pressures, and that they have rights, and to know their rights, to learn their rights, and then actually to advocate policy change for women's rights in the economic world as well as in every part of society.